today is Friday, October 2014. It's Dusty's B-Day, and I just got up to 183 in Austin. We're going to go pick him up, and then we're going to head to Terra Vista for a round of golf. So, running a little bit late as usual for everything. All right, the Dirt and I just teed off on number one at Terra Vista. The birthday boy. How's it feel to be 32, Dust?
I feel old as fuck.
Beer? Yeah.
I feel really old.
Well, I'm glad to be out here with you on your B-Day, man.
Yup, I'm gonna kick your ass today.
We'll see about that. After three holes, I got a two-stroke lead on the Dustmeister. Have a par five coming up. In this part five, we're gonna follow Dust. He skied his first one, but he found it. So he's got a good shot to lay up here, or kick out at least.
Lay up? What are you talking about?
You gonna go for it in two?
Yeah.
Yeah, just punch out to those bunkers, man. Yeah, what do you have?
Five iron?
Yeah, just like right over these trees, dude, right to that bunker.
Hook it?
I mean, if you can, but don't go through. Don't go in that bunker. Hey, but do you, boo. I don't want to mess up your game. You get through? I think it did, dude.
Huh?
I think it did. It barely touched those trees. Oh, dude, you crushed that one. Dust has 96 to the flag.
A little shorter.
This is for Dusty's fifth. And my sixth, I ended up hitting it out of bounds. I crushed my drive and I hit it out of bounds in the second. Of course, naturally. Oh, look at that shot. Roll ball. Are you kidding me? Shot, bro.
Is that true?
Oh, yeah. That was this bogey. And he pushed it. Oh, nice. Get right. It looks about pin high.
About right distance.
Yeah.
Nice smash.
The wind's on my side today.
I'm gonna stick with this four. There we go.
This is for Amanda.
4 iron, 175 into about a 20 mile an hour wind. Little draw action. Golf shot.
Oh, hey, man. So I have two people that watch my videos.
Yeah.
It's my mom and my sister. Do you want to give them a shout out?
What's
What's up, mom? What's up, sister? Shout out.
That's it?
Yeah, much.
There you have it. Justin says,
shout out.
Shout out. Shout out. So after nine, I am five over with two doubles. Part of the last five in a row. Pretty solid. Dusty had a little trouble. 54. And I have a 41.
A downhill 168, part three. It's a little bit against us, right?
168. Too deep?
No. Wow.
Pretty damn close.
Yeah. What was that? Six? All right, on hole number 11, Dusty got up and down for par on a nearly impossible chip, and I ended up sinking my chip in, which is really surprising. So now we have a par four. Shot over the water. This could be tricky. Well, not nearly over the water, but.
Oh, there it is. Tee shot of the day for you, man.
Felt pretty good.
That was.
No, that was a terrible fucking swing. Did you see me fall off?
Do that again, bro. Hey, will you hold this over here? So get me in the.
Pretty solid right there. Stop. RC just drove it through the fairway.
Definitely. So this is our, these were our drives. And now for our second shots on the par four. Dusty has 220 to the green on the last hole. These guys are just like having tea on the green. Come on. What's he gonna pick? Four hybrid, I'm saying. Is it the 3-1? The 5-iron? The 5-hybrid?
3-hybrid.
Christ, hit a house.
Maybe.
Sit.
Oh! You like it.
Oh. All over it. On hole number 18. Surrounded by water. I have about 15 feet for birdie. Dusty's over there somewhere by the driving range. Looks good. Oh, right next to the pin. What a shot, dude. How'd that shot make you feel, Dustin? Is it a good shot to close out the round?
I wish it was putt for birdie, but.
Well, it's a good par putt.
Oh, it is.
You gotta sink it. You haven't made a putt that distance all day. Oh yeah?
That's right.
Bet. Feel a bet coming on. Did you put it regular? Sit, Georgie, sit. Good, Georgie.